A typical morning at the last desert involved first the course team goes out about a half hour ahead of time to set up a course. And then they do that quickly, making sure that it has stunning views and beautiful location, which is actually not that difficult to do since everywhere in Antarctica is amazing. And our runners join us about a half hour later. And we start the race 10 minutes after the last guys get to shore, and the runners keep going, hopefully for about 12 hours, as long as the weather holds out.